is the way, the truth, and the life. You're looking for life is in Christ. You're looking for the truth is in Jesus Christ. You're looking for the way of life is in Christ Jesus, the Son of God, the seed of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, the Lion from the tribe of Judah, the one that was born in Bethlehem, the one that was crucified on the cross 2020 years ago.
Jesus said, I came, hallelujah, that you may have life, not only life, and more abundantly, hallelujah. For God so loved the world that he gave his only, hallelujah, his only, he gave the best of heaven, hallelujah. He gave the one and only, his son, Jesus Christ, our Messiah.
And I tell you, I am sick and tired of the spirit of death coming upon my city and coming upon Auckland and coming upon New Zealand. Because God says he's got a plan. And he's got a plan of hope. And he's got a plan of life. And he's got a plan that is the truth. And I tell you, the truth will set you free. And the truth is this, that Jesus Christ has come. And he has died on that cross, and then he has risen again. And he has died for your sins. He has died for your despair. He has died for your brokenness. This is Jesus Christ. And he says that New Zealand belongs to him. And that he says darkness and despair and brokenness needs to leave. It needs to leave right now. And where there is suicide, it needs to leave my city. It needs to leave this people. Because God says, I have died for this people. Jesus says, I have died for this people. God is a personal God. I'm not talking about a religion yet. I'm not talking about a religion. I'm talking about a God who wants a relationship with you.